Hey guys, well, yesterday after work, I picked this up, brought it home last night. When I seen this bike, I had to go see it, and I knew how that was gonna work. The guy on the ad had it and said, it's restored, has to be finished. So I went to go look at it. Let's bring it in and go through it. Here it is, 1990 KX250. Legend. This bike is a legend. CR500. What's that? That's how I feel about this bike right here. When this bike came out, not only me, everybody went nuts. It was like, whoa, these are how bikes gonna be. So anyway, the guy says, has to finish restoration. But when I got there, I looked at it and I told him, this bike hasn't been restored. You just got the frame powder coated. The engine, he said, has been rebuilt. It's got an hour and a half on it. I kind of believe it was sanded down. It's poor finish, but looks like it's been done. The frame, amazing powder coat frame. Look at that frame, how it shines. He says he got it powder coated and he got two or three coats of clear on it, and it looks like it. But anyway, this bike doesn't need too much work. Engine's done, frame is done. Gonna have to go through it. Needs a master cylinder. It's missing the front plastic guards over here. And I probably got both of them up there in the box. It's missing this little hook piece, which I probably have in the box also. But otherwise, the bike's in really good shape. And let me tell you, when I was there, I talked the guy down $1,000. Even though I talked him down $1,000, I kind of really do think I overpaid a little bit. But it's got a fresh engine, frame's powder coated, everything's correct on it. It was just done a little poorly. I told him, look at this. He says that's the proper spot. I doubt it very much. I'm gonna have to take this off, turn it, or reposition it in a spot where it's not rubbing anything, a little closer to the pipe. See what happens. We'll see. Looks like it blows a little bit of oil. I wasn't too worried. Carburetor stuff. He says carburetor wasn't that great, needs to be rebuilt. So yeah, bike's in shape. Gonna have to line up the plastics here. Yeah, everywhere else is good except for here. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna take the seat off and see what's going on here. Here's a little scratched up. Other than that, really doesn't look bad. Well, got another scratch on this side right here. Looks like he did that with his boots, really. But the bike's in pretty good shape. She looks straight. It's got brand new pegs. Spring is missing. Like, it's got a lot of good stuff, guys. It's got all the goods. Just has to be fine-tuned. But these bikes, wow. My favorite bikes. These bikes are legends. These bikes were killers when they first came out. I mean killers. They handled great. They had lots of power. They were ahead of everybody when these bikes came out. No question about that. It's like, I'm excited. Like, I was a kid in the candy store. And let me tell you guys, I talked them down $1,000. But I would have paid that $1,000 because this bike was coming home with me. If you guys been watching my videos, you know that right there, I had another one of these parked, but it was 125. Still have it. Here's the frame, I got it powder coated. Show you guys where that is. Right there. 1990 KX125. Got a matching set. I got the RM in here. Let's see what I got. Master cylinder right here. Yeah. I'm sure it's the same one. These will fit. Well, we're halfway there with the parts. So, this should be an easy one, guys. And it'll come out real nice. Well, guys, let's get her going. I put some fresh gas in it last night, but I didn't start it. Let's see how she runs. She has a fresh engine. Let's see how that's gonna work out. I already see that it blows oil. See all the oil particles? Comes out of the exhaust. So she's running really rich. Look at that. That's coming from the exhaust right here. I seen that yesterday. And the guy said, yeah, it does need a carb rebuild. But I hope it doesn't go deeper than that, because it looks like a lot of oil.
Wake me up inside. Call my name and sing me from under. Wake me up, it's my time to rise.
Well, guys, she runs pretty good. She got a lot of power, but she's not tuned properly. And look at this. You know what this is, guys? This is called crank seal. Anybody say crank seal? Shoots out a lot of oil. Look at all that oil. Yeah, this must have a bad crank seal. Not a big deal. Gotta get that fixed. She runs great. All the gears work, clutch works. I changed out this master cylinder with one I had in the box, but looks like my master cylinder that I had in the box ain't working either. So I gotta get a master cylinder, because I was riding it with no back brake. And that kind of felt scary when I was on the gas and I was going for the front brake. And the front brakes aren't very good. And it wasn't stopping. And I go for the back and there's none there. But she runs good, guys. Kind of happy with it. Kind of feel like I paid a little bit too much. But it's okay, because I really like this bike. This is one of my favorite bikes. Believe it or not, apart from the new Honda, this is my favorite bike. So guys, there you have it. Got the 1990 KX250. This 89 250 should be ready in 2 weeks. Just waiting for a couple of odds and ends to come in. Like, honestly, I'm waiting for a carburetor kit to come in. And I ordered a brand new bolt here because I must have lost it. And that's it. This thing here, after I wrap the tank, she's done. Completely done. I got the graphics coming. This one here will be done. Then I guess I'll put the other ones on the back burner. And I gotta work on this one, because this one here is legendary to me. This bike's legendary. Honestly, look how nice this bike is. I just love the style, the looks, the graphics, the color. I just love it. Well, guys, that's it for today. Yeah, I'm limping. Damn bike killed my foot. But it's not the first time. All right, guys, stay tuned. And that's it for today.